Okay, this is going to be a short review on VR technology, apps, and headsets. Okay, something I've always been interested in. I've always been a gamer. About 25 years ago, they had a movie written by Stephen King, story off of called The Lawnmower Man. Now, these things were like high dollar, like virtual reality units. Then the movie, Virtuosity came out, starring Denzel Washington and Russell Crowe, and that one was like pretty cool. Then you had Johnny Mnemonic. Then these things just like went away for a long time. I guess they just figured nobody would be able to afford it. $10,000 head units, but now you have stuff like this. See, that is the Samsung Gear VR. Now, the thing is only $200. You know, I mean, that's still a lot of money, but it's pretty polished item. But the expensive part of it is the phone. I mean, the headset itself has some software and technology in it. So it's not just a shell that uses a phone. It actually coincides with the phone, but still the phone is most of the meat and potatoes, and it's a Note 4, so I don't advise you to get into a 2-year contract and finance a phone. Really, you shouldn't finance anything. You know, it's better to rent an apartment or a house and get a used car. Nowadays, what they charge, you know, to put down on a car, you can buy a decent used one. So it's ridiculous. But this one here, now, you see that? Now that is an unofficial Google Cardboard. And what's cool about Google is they let like innovative like startup companies like even use their name to promote. Google is not such a proprietary company like Apple and Microsoft, but they let many startup companies use their software, Android. This is unofficial cardboard, but believe it or not, if you go to the Google app, it's like and site, I believe, they have that on there promoting it. So it's cool. And it doesn't look like much, you know, look at it again, it's just people would laugh at it, but once you put it on, and you know, most of these apps from the Google Play Store are free, once you put that thing on. There are some cool apps, but some of the coolest ones you're gonna have to search through the Google Play Store. Some of the apps are tacky and junk, and some of them is gonna require a controller, but you don't need to buy an $80 to $100 Bluetooth controller. If you have a PlayStation, you can just link that up. Just hit your Bluetooth, in settings, hit your Bluetooth icon, and basically, your PlayStation controller, you're gonna hit the PlayStation button and you're gonna hit the share button at the same time, and the thing will start blinking. And then you're gonna activate the controller on the Bluetooth. So there you have a free controller. And the apps, and there's apps like they're called Stellar VR, and there's one called Four Rooms. I think Four Rooms is under $2, but man, the game. Game is so cool. And they have another game, the company by Four Rooms that is free. That game, dude, the game is cool. They have some cool games out there. So, like I said, the Gear VR, very cool. And the Google Cardboard, cool too. It might not be as like so detailed and such a VR experience as the Gear VR, but it's a lot cheaper and there's actually a lot more material out there. See, the Gear VR, there's only so much stuff you can use with it, but that's it. And I'm a Christian and I love people because God loves me, God is love, Jesus is life. Praise God.